Hey, this is Cool Trades in Montreal. This is so lucky. I just got here, and here comes a westbound freight heading towards the yard. Looks like it's going to be all hoppers. Yeah, it looks like it's batted, but maybe I can get. Here's what it looks like up the curve. Looks like there's a lot of train. Wow, look at that. Oh, what a sweet catch. They're moving the ex-Deux Montagnes cars. Where are they moving them to? It's obvious where they were. They were at the Pointe St Charles Yard. But where are they moving them to? They're scrapping them? If anyone knows what they're doing with those Deux Montagnes MR-90 passenger cars, please comment. I'm going to post this as soon as possible. That is incredible. Looks like the rest is tank cars almost. Oh no. Let's see what's in these cars. Looks like steel loads. Yeah, these look like steel loads. Sounds like another train is coming, actually. Yeah, so this is really cool. I still can't believe I saw those MR-91 cars on this train. Sadly, they're gonna be scrapped, I'm sure. That's the end of the train right there. Yeah. Really cool. I mean, this is just a lucky score. I mean, I was literally just walking down here because I heard some horn action. I had an appointment in the area and I was just lucky enough to get it. So if you like what I do, please subscribe to Cool Trains of Montreal. Have a good day.